So my sister's been playing FIFA recently on her office PC, and this office PC of her uses DDR3, and she was getting into some trouble, as in the FIFA 19 or FIFA 20 game that she's been playing is using more than 4 gigs of RAM. So since I have 6 slots on my, as you can see here in the PDF file here, since I have 6 slots on my current computer workstation, I thought, I might as well give 2 DIMMs to her, and each DIMMs consists of 4 gigs, and give it to her, right? However, this is the kind of RAM that I use on my computer. You see here, it's a PC3 dash 10600E, and E stands for unbuffered memory, but it also has error correction code in it. And obviously, in my sister's office PC, her motherboard doesn't support echo, sorry, error correction code at all. So I'm just thinking, since they're both unbuffered memory, or they both support unbuffered memory, will it work in her office PC? And sure it did. I took 2 RAM DIMMs out of my PC and then installed it onto my sister's office PC, and then it worked perfectly. I mean, the ECC error correction code part got disabled, but then the computer went into BIOS, no problem. Was playing FIFA, no problem, no more stutters, no more FPS drops. It was amazing. So before, I was running this configuration. It says 4 gigs, 4 gigs, 4 gigs, 4 gigs, and 4 gigs, and 4 gigs. So that's a total of 24 gigabytes of RAM in my current HP Z400. But now, since I took these 2 DIMMs away, you see on this empty slot here and here, I now have only 16 gigabytes of RAM. But that's not a problem. I think I will upgrade to 48 gigabytes soon. Right, that's just a quick update to let you guys know that any DDR3 RAM with an E at the end of it, which stands for unbuffered memory, error correction code, will work on a normal motherboard. Well, that's it for me. See you guys later.